My name is Jack Cascone. I am a communication and political science major, and I am a freshman here at Eureka College. I'm not exactly too sure what I want to do with my career after Eureka College. I would really like to get into the political world in some way, whether that is being a politician or working for a politician or even just like a spokesperson for a company. I think I would really love to do that. The MAP grant is extremely important for me to attend Eureka College. If I don't get it, then I am most likely going to have to take out another loan. It counts for about 1/5 or so of my tuition here at Eureka. I am the middle child of 5 boys ranging from 21 to 7, and I fall right in the middle there. So the funding in my family is not very great. And so that's why I rely on the MAP grant so much, is because there are 2 older than me and 2 younger than me that also have to rely on my parents' funding. And so I try as hard as I can to rely on outside funding or my own funding so that I can get my education. If I don't receive it, then, like I said, I'll have to take out another loan, or, I mean, there's a possibility of just not being able to come back.